Cindy, can you help me out? Can you move this over here where I can talk and mix a drink at the same time and have us some trouble? You know, Cindy, sometimes, look at that. You see that water? Water is good for nothing except taking a shower or some shit, you know, washing yourself off. It ain't no good for a fucking cocktail. Mikey, can you help me out over here? Look, I'm trying to make a cocktail, Mike. You don't drink? Oh, you're on the wagon? Yeah, right the fuck on. Fucking Mikey. In the old days, Mike, do you remember the Monsters of Rock? You remember that tour of the Monsters of Rock? Way back during the Monsters of Rock, you know, it smells like a fucking skunk pissed in here. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Is this San Francisco or fucking Humboldt County? So anyway, Mikey, way back there during the Monsters of Rock, you remember who the bands were on that fucking tour? I can't remember nothing. You know, my brain don't fucking work anymore. You know, and Mike, as soon as I discovered tequila, I forgot everything. You know, but there is nothing like, you want to know, let me turn you on to something. You want to know what's a real fucking trip? You get some of that Cabo Wabo, the Añejo, the Millennial. It's hard to find, but, and it's really expensive, and I'm sorry, but it takes a long time to make it, and they fucking, you know, in Mexico, everybody you buy something from in Mexico, they got one of these things. And so, the Millennial, but if you take a little shot of that Millennial in a brandy sniffer, and you roll a big fat butt, I ain't done. And you like put on something like the Three Stooges or Bugs Bunny or something, you're fucked. You people aren't in a hurry or anything, are you? Cheers!
Just as crazy he was the day I fucking met him. That's why I love you.
Well, I guess we're gonna bring out some other friends of mine. Now wait a minute. Mikey, who was on the Monsters of Rock? It was Van Halen, Scorpions, Dokken.
Yeah.
When we talked on on the phone today, okay? Now look, this shit, we don't know what the fuck we're really doing. Now, you know me. You know, this is some new shit. But when we talked on the phone today, Lars says we should name the band High Maintenance. So this band is called, for now, High Maintenance, right? Let's get a little crowded over here. Oh yeah, I like that. Are we having fun yet? What do you think, Lars? Can you do it? Can you do it on somebody else's shit? You're a fucking professional, Lars. Son of a bitch, man. You sold more records than me. Stage, my brother. Huh? Huh? Welcome back, motherfucker. You're kicking some big ass. This is Space Station. We're gonna stick to some Montrose, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
drink something. Hey, Lars, you're holding up all right? You got another one? Yeah, I got some cocktails coming. You need water, a cocktail? What do you need? Some water? Oh, no, I'm sorry. No, no, I got water. Give my man. That would be a can we get a couple more of those things up here? Can I give Mikey one? Baby's got back! Honey, this is show business. Honey, this is show business. You know, the girls are part of the act, you know what I mean? Oh, darling. Thank you. Vic Johnson? Yeah. No, honey, it's all part of the act. The girls, it's just part of the act, yeah. Cheers, San Francisco.
Thank you. Yeah. By the way, that's Sammy Hagar.